Churchill comedian
You need to pay your rent.
Oswald
Again, you need to eat
dead.
Well.
What a sad
In fact, you need to eat.
Moment for the
And you don't have that money.
Industry.
It turns you to be a beggar, my friend. I cannot stand for long.
Yeah.
I cannot stand for long, but I can make some movements,
mm-hmm.
but I cannot stand for long. Simu na kunywa, TV na kunywa, gas na kunywa. We went to the hospital and I was diagnosed, found out that I had TB.
Mm-hmm.
Now from there the journey started.
Mm-hmm.
Madawa. For six good months, or six good months, almost seven.
Early this mm-hmm. year, the comedian confided in a Tuko. Mm-hmm.
Talk, so I'm fine.
That he was struggling financially,
I cannot perform before
and
the live audience.
He has been feeling unwell for a long time.
You are in the road.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, either I make it or I die. Either I make it or I die.
How are you feeling deep down inside?
I'm feeling that well.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot stand for long.
Yeah.
I cannot stand for long, but. I can make some movements,
mm-hmm.
but I cannot stand for long.
So basically, this, how does it affect your finances? How you plan yourself?
Now that brings us to one thing,
mm-hmm.
that we at least we need to save a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Because when I was sick, can you imagine you're sick? You need to pay your rent. And again, you need to eat well. In fact, you need to eat,
mm-hmm.
and you don't have that money. It turns you to be a beggar, my friend. You call your friend, hey, bro, please, they help you until that first six months. No. Mm-hmm. And there were some good funds for just sending me wife and.
From this clip that was posted on Instagram. You could see him struggling to really make jokes with this young one. But somebody who knows him very well can know this guy has been sick for a long time. He was really struggling to talk and he was struggling to make jokes with this kid. As you can see, he looks so weak. And his sense of humor was kind of weird. Because he was trying to snatch donuts from a young baby. And he was trying to be relevant, but... In this clip, he was trying to also do some somersault, but he couldn't. This guy has been suffering. So to the family and friends and the Churchill family, we want to send our sincere condolences, and I hope we shall meet with him that beautiful morning when dead shall be defeated. Rest in peace, comrade. Rest in peace, Oswald.